So you know the last video I made? Well, me found another way. Okay, so me gon' tell y'all. So first you take the year you are now and minus the year you were born. And the result number is how old you are, or how old you will be turning.